Anyway, thank you all for coming. It's been a night of extraordinary and many unexpected pleasures. Can't get over it. Take six doing homeless. You know, I could not help but think that if Joseph Shabalala was alive, how amazed and, I mean, imagine a guy born in Ladysmith, South Africa, writes a song in Zulu, and then hears it sung here by an American group singing his words in his language. Would have brought tears to his eyes. So, Joseph, thank you. Take six on behalf of Joseph, Emma, and myself. I'd really like to thank all of these artists, many of whom are my old friends. It's really amazing if you're a writer to hear another artist perform your song well. It really makes a songwriter feel good, you know. It makes it feel like that you wrote a good song. I found a new friend this week. She's quite an extraordinary artist. Many of you probably know her work, and now you will know it. She's coming to sing a song I wrote actually before she was born. But yet, that somehow it's seems right to sing it today. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rhiannon Giddens.
Liberty sailing away to sea. and I dreamed I was flying. We didn't come here on the Mayflower. We came on a ship in a blood red moon. We come in the ages most uncertain hours and sing on a man. Still, tomorrow's gonna be another working day, and I'm trying to get some rest. That's all, I'm trying to get some rest.